everyday life. Maybe someday before I die, maybe I'll grow beyond my current hokey-pokey little mustard seed-sized faith. To where when a storm does blow up, a storm that's strong enough that it threatens to engulf me. Maybe that time will come when I will, with no hesitation, immediately jump out of the boat and start on that walk, on the water, toward my encourager, because he's out there, and he's calling out, "Take courage, Jack. It's me. Don't be afraid. Come. Come, even you little faith. Come." Let's pray. You sure do surprise us, don't you, Lord? Always doing the unexpected. Even inviting the unexpected to come. Put trust and confidence and faith in you. Maybe even to come and be a disciple. Believe. You certainly are a strange God. But oh, how wonderful you are as you lead us in the daily life and through the turbulent waters that threaten to engulf us. Thank you for being there and for gracing us with your love. In Jesus' name.